I'm Jade from Jobber. Let's talk about how to use tasks in the Jobber app. Tasks can be used to schedule things that you won't be invoicing for. They can be associated with a client or be standalone items. Tasks are often used internally as reminders, block out time on the schedule, or for non-billable work. There are different ways to create tasks, such as clicking the Quick Create menu or tapping a blank space on the schedule and selecting Add Task from the menu. When creating a task, you'll be prompted to enter the task details. This includes the task titles and description for this task. The title will show on the schedule as the name of the task. If this task is associated with a specific client, you can choose to add a client. However, this is optional. From the schedule section, tap the date to select a date for this task. Next, add a time. You can leave it as any time if it doesn't matter when on this day the task is completed. If this task is something you'll do on a recurring basis, you can set up a repeating schedule, such as weekly for this task. Lastly, you'll assign a team member to the task. Anyone assigned will be able to view the task on their schedule. When all the information is entered, hit Save to create the task. Now you'll see an overview of the task details. When the task is done, tap Complete Task to indicate on the schedule that it's done.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.